Where are 1% of American adults?
Oh, I imagine we could find out, couldn't we? We could use Google Earth, because some of them are quite big. There's one. He's got his own postcode.
1% of the population, which is, what's the population? It's about
300 million, isn't it?
So you're talking about between 2.5 and 3 million, say.
Jail.
Yes. G for jail. English spelling of jail, of course, but it is G for jail.
Really? That many people? 3 million people are locked up?
Well, 2.3, which is one in every 99.1 adults.
All of those guys there are innocent as well, because they all were arrested for having switchblades, but they've all only got one arm.
That's funny. Proportionally, Americans imprison more than twice as many as South Africans, more than three times as many as the Iranians, more than six times as many as the Chinese. No society in history has imprisoned more of its citizens than the United States of America.
We're and pretty well, though, don't we? We sort of top the European League.
We're ahead of China, Turkey, and India.
Yes.
Yeah, with 148 prisoners per 100,000.
It's the three strikes and they're out.
That's been
really
the problem, yeah.
I mean, a legal system based on baseball just seems bizarre. People don't seem to understand the law. It's all very complicated. What's simple? What do people like? Baseball. Right then. Here's the rule.
Three strikes and you're out, yeah.
Mental.
What it means is if the first two strikes, the first two crimes you're convicted of are serious enough, the third one, no matter how trivial, will get a life sentence, 25 years or more. So, for example, Leandro Andrade is serving two consecutive 25-year terms for shoplifting 9 videotapes.
Or, he took 9?
Yes. Kevin Webber, 26 years for stealing 4 chocolate chip cookies. It's astonishing.
Well, it's really stupid, isn't it? Because if you know you're on this sort of deal...
Yes.
Yeah. Take 5.
Yes, yes.
That is the idea.
Do another murder. Do a bank job. There's no point
doing anything trivial. No,
you're
I know.
Get caught.
It is a bit bonkers. But the racial numbers are a bit worrying. And the gender numbers. It's 1 in 30 men aged 20 to 34 is behind bars. But for black males, that's 1 in 9. 1 in 9. There are more 17-year-old black people in jail than in college. So 5% of the world are American, 25% of all prisoners.
Isn't the real
are
controversy
American.
With this the business?
Well, that's true. It's also, as you say, right, it is a business.
And it's not just license plate, they make loads of stuff.
Well, one of the things I should have said when talking about contraband is that you're not allowed to bring into America anything that's been made by forced labour or prisons. But in America, you could almost say, if you were so minded, that they've reinvented the slave trade. They produce, for example, 100% of all military helmets, ammunition belts, bulletproof vests, ID tags and other items, uniform. 93% of domestically produced paints, 36% of home appliances, 21% of office furniture, which allows the United States to compete with factories in Mexico because, of course, obviously the workers can't refuse to work for 25 cents an hour.
I very much like to say something hilarious, but something must be done.
It is. It is a bit amazing, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's extraordinary.
Yeah.
It's slavery by the back door.
Exactly, wouldn't it?
Basically, it's a work.
You get solitary confinement if you refuse to work. Yeah, more than 1 in 100 American adults are in jail.